Subscribe and click the bell icon to be the first to see the latest videos on my channel. Barot Dam was built by British in early 19th century on Uhl River. To construct the dam, a trolley system on reels was constructed from Joginder to Barot Valley. It is still functional after more than 100 years. It is still existing and is a masterpiece of human engineering. Water from the dam was taken through an underground tunnel at Shannon Hydro Power Project to move turbines to generate electricity. There are two reservoirs at Barot under Shannon Power Project. They are built in the year 1924 by a British engineer, Colonel Betty. You can see the old machine used in the project there. There is a trout breeding center from where the fishes are released into the river. There are also some small-scale industries and shops where shawls and woolen clothes are manufactured using a typical technology called as khadi. You can visit these shops if interested. Besides, primary health center, a 24/7 ambulance service can reach. For any emergency, you need to go to Mandi or Jogindernagar for the treatment. Hence, you are advised to carry a medical kit along with. Do keep extra woolen clothes with you. It is advised to carry cash along with. There is a PNB ATM situated at a village Tikkan. Barot has one Himachal government run trout fish farm and lot of private fishing farms also. This region had no electricity for a long time, and hence 110 megawatt Shannon Power Project was commissioned in 1932 by British. This was the first dam in India, and I wonder how someone found this place to build a dam, and that too in 1920s. Barot Dam was made by British rulers as a part of small hydroelectricity project. It turned out to be the first hydroelectric power station in India. There is nothing much to do at dam site, but is worth checking out its engineering excellence and natural abundance around. It may not have a crowded mall road, luxurious hotels. There are no markets to roam around or posh cafes to hang out. But yes, there is unspoiled nature to enjoy and feel a total peace. Barot is one of a very few places which can give you a break from the city life and create some memories. Spend quality time with your loved ones in the lap of nature. So this was all for today. See you in the next one. Till the time, stay connected and subscribe my channel for more. Do give a thumbs up if you like the video. Thanks for watching.